I hope you like clowns, because this one sure could use some help. Do what you can to keep him smiling. What's the story with Mr. Yuckity Yuck?
Thank you. Attention staff, please be advised, we have just received word of what appears to be an attack of trichothecene mycotoxins at a local circus. It's a, well, look it up. Expect numerous panic-related injuries and prepare for extensive toxicological treatment immediately. Meet me down in main exam right away. We're going to need all the help we can get. I'm sure you remember the senator. He was here when we got the news. He has a perk that may help us through this crisis.
Here, take this. It's another you-know-what. It might make the difference between life and death.
Use it wisely and save lives.
Good luck. Make us proud.
You heard Dr. Van Deer. Let's go. Patients covered with the glowing green toxin will have to be sent through the decon chamber before they can be seen in the ER. Once they're deconned and diagnosed, get them into appropriate treatment rooms as soon as possible. We'll try to keep up, but it's going to be real crowded real quick.
And I thought it was a circus inside.
I'm not sure about that room choice, Doctor.
Get your butt inside and take care of your hygiene.
There are people in the ambulance port who need triage. Don't make this situation worse.
don't think toxic green's your color. You better decon.
I bet that was the longest 12 hours of your life. We're all caught up, for now. Better get some rest. I've got a feeling the circus hasn't left town yet.
Mr. Split Your Sides with Laughter is back, and without the clown car.
Attention staff, due to the extreme weather conditions, all roads to surrounding hospitals are currently inaccessible. Remaining circus patients have been rerouted to county. Expect additional tox-related cases.
I hope you got some rest because there's another wave of patients exposed to the toxin coming in. I need you to stay put for another shift. Triage in the ambulance bay and remember, decontaminate all exposed patients before they come in the ER.
I got two words for you. Hygiene.
If this is your best work, I may have to call on Dr. Rail for the next crisis and consider you for budget cuts.
Man, I hate reporters. Can't they see we're trying to work here? Call security and get rid of them.
I've had just about enough of that ridiculous super goon. See that security removes him from the ER immediately.
How could you?
Thank you.
Looks like we just lost two beds in main exam.
Thank you.
Those beds in main exam are back online. I just thought you'd want to know.
Great job. Thanks.
Listen up, folks. We're two beds down in main exam. I repeat, main exam is two beds down. Those beds are back up, but you better work quick. Who knows how long they'll last.
What now?
Sir Baggy Pants just got his full workup. Time for you to take the center ring, Doc.
What's the story with Mr. Yuckity Yuck?
Now that is one happy clown, and he owes it all to you. Way to keep him smiling.
Hey, what's up? Don't you have work to do?
Dr. Van Deer wants to see you. He's in his office.
That, my friend, is what being a doctor is all about.
Man, you on fire today. Looks like you're finally putting Rail in his place.
Off the record, I have to say I'm a little disappointed with how you handled that business with that Fantastic Avenger fellow. He may need to get back on his meds, but he's harmless. I'll let you off the hook this time, because I know you were just following Dr. Kelnick's orders. Now, I know you've had a long day. You made a huge difference, especially with those treatment rooms going offline like they did. The way Rockman and Kelnick are running the budget, we need to find other ways to cut costs or we'll keep losing power. Unfortunately, it means cutting one of the students. I need help to decide which one goes. I'm trusting you to help me make the right choice.
What's up?